my passion is kindergarten. Like when you build like a house, you build the bases. If I build the bases strong, they can go stronger year by year. I was in second grade and I cannot read. And I was thinking, oh my God, I remember those years that was so hard. And I say, I need to teach my kids. They need to know when they go to second grade, they need to be flying, they need to read, they need to feel secure. Yeah, I'm so muy inteligente. I love to teach.